the surrealist artists consciously tried not to mediate their dream images, but just paint them. They had an image in a dream, they would just paint it. They wouldn't try to figure it out, they would just paint it. Many of us, if not most of us, have dreams of flying when we're kids, and yet when we're adults, that tends to fade away. I know it's faded away in my life. I used to have them every night. You know, I don't know where that comes from, but maybe it's just a sense of the when you're a kid, you don't know what the boundaries of the possible are, and when you're an adult, you know what they are. Because kids live in a kind of world that's half reality and half fantasy all the time, because they haven't created a sense of what those boundaries are. You can go and fly and feel the joy of flight and all those things, which puts you back into that childlike, half awake, half asleep kind of feeling.
NASA has this phrase that they like: failure is not an option. But failure has to be an option in art and in exploration, because it's a leap of faith. And no important endeavor that required innovation was done without risk. You have to be willing to take those risks. Failure is an option, but fear is not.
Stuck, stuck, stuck.
make that leap of faith, because there are going to be moments, there are going to be little windows of opportunity that open for a split second, and you either squirt through or you don't. But at the moment that you do that, you have to have prepared yourself. You have to have prepared yourself for that fight, because that's going to be the fight of your life. Whatever that opportunity is, when you grab it, it's going to be more energy than you can manage. It's going to be grabbing the tiger by the tail. Unbelievably hard. It's going to be a ridiculously brutal uphill fight all the time. You know, nobody should have to go through this in order to accomplish, but in the pursuit of excellence, you have to go all the way. It's that simple. You have to have made that commitment within yourself to go all the way.